Hi students, welcome back to online class, grade 11 English. Let us move on to unit 4 poem, that is Macavity, the Mystery Cat by T.S. Eliot, part 2. So part 1 already I have completed in the previous video. Let us move on to the next video, that is next part. The remaining paragraphs, let me explain, okay? Before moving to the remaining paragraph, let me recall you the previous what we have learnt. Take your textbook, page number 126, Macavity, the Mystery Cat by T.S. Eliot. Okay, so Macavity is the mystery cat. We have seen how cunning and how it is doing the crime, everything we have seen. Once again, let me tell you the first paragraph. It says about the hidden pawn, and it confuses the Scotland Yard, and it is when there is a crime is there, it will escape from there. Macavity will not be there. In the second stanza, it says about it breaks the human laws of gravity, and it will be floating in the air. Even the fakir, that is the holy persons, will not be able to find. It will make surprise for the fakir to find this Macavity. When there is a crime in that place, Macavity will not be there. Third stanza, you can find, you'll be seeking for, searching him in the basement or in the ear. And it is a ginger cat. The ginger cat means it is very alert or very cautious one. And it is tall and thin. And if you are seeing him, you can identify that his eyes are sunken. Okay, in the fourth stanza, it says about always thinking, deep thinking, and the brows are lined, the head is lined with the small lines, and her head is round in shape, domed shape, and it is dress is neglected, that is dust and neglect, like it is, and whiskers are not combed, and always shakes his head from one side to the other like a snake, that is evil thoughts are filled with the thing. If you feel that is a feeling like asleep, half sleep it is, but it is not doing. It is always wide awake. It is always be cautious about the what is happening in the surroundings, right? And next stanza it says about Macavity is a very unique one. Nobody is like a Macavity. We cannot compare anyone like Macavity. It is a find, that is like a diamond in feline shape, like a cat shape. It is that. And other times you can see by the street, small streets or in the plaza or open area, you can see this Macavity will be going here and there. But when there is a crime is discovered in that place, Macavity will not be there. It will escape from that place. And next stanza it says about outwardly it is very respectable. It is very clever and cunning, and it is a master in moral corruption. Even the small cheats, cards and all, when they are playing, they say cheats. It will be doing a cheating. And the footprints are not found in any file of the Scotland Yard. So when their crime is there, no file is there for the Macavity's activities. Crimes proof, nothing is there. And the larder's looted. When there is something is a larder, that is when the cupboard is stealed, cupboard inside things, everything is stolen off. They will be searching for Macavity. It will not be there. When there is a jewel case is missing, they will be searching. When their milk is missing, they will be searching. When the pigs been stifled, when there is a Chinese dog, small Chinese dog is killed by scratching its throat any time, they will be searching, but Macavity will escape from the situation. Okay, so till this paragraph I have explained the previous video also. Hope you have understood. Next, we will see in the next stanzas, we will see in this video. Okay, take page number 127. The next paragraph starts with, or the greenhouse glass is broken and the trill is past repair. Yeah, there is the wonder of things. Think Macavity is not there. So now what is happening? Greenhouse glass is broken. When there is a the some glasses is broken, because when it is going to do kind, when there is some something is broken, what it will do? We can find that that is done by macavity. And the trellis, trellis means wooden bar. Used as a support for creepers. Okay, so what is this trellis means? Some creepers, small creepers, it has to climb up. So there will be some wooden bar to hold these creepers. Okay, so that trellis, what it will be, it also will be broken. Some greenhouse glass will be broken, trellis will be broken. That is the wonder of the thing, macavity is not there. So these all the things, if it is broken also, macavity will not be there at the place, it will escape. And when the foreign office and find a treaty is gone astray, or the admiralty lose some plans and the drawings by the way. So when the foreign office, they find their own files, everything is missing. They have their own files which is kept safer. If that is missing, admiralty means government department. British Navy. Okay, government department that is administered by the British Navy. This their plans and drawings and files, this everything when they get, that also will be scattered or it will be missing. They knows that who has done the crime. Macavity is the person came here and done the crime, they know. But there will not be any footprints or any things, evidence for making this up to arrest her, that will not have any evidence. Okay, next answer. There may be a scrap of papers in the hall or on the stairs. So in the staircase, the steps, no? So there some wrap of papers will be there. So it will be scattered, some papers will be there. But it is useless to investigate, macavity is not there. So when they have took that wrap of papers and they have seen also, they cannot find or they cannot blame that is a macavity's activity, because that will not have any other proof to tell macavity. Macavity will escape from that place. Macavity will not be there, then how to blame macavity? And when the loss has been disclosed, the secret service say it must have been macavity, but he is a mile away. So when there is a loss, there is something is missing, there is a, they have to close the file, the secret service, what they will say? That is a secret persons, everybody, they will have a talking, no? They all will disclose, they will be closing the file, telling that it must be a macavity. They knows that it is only done by macavity, but macavity will not be there in that place. It will be a mile away from that place. So they cannot prove anything. So they will be closing that, telling that it must be a macavity's activity. Next stanza will move. You will be sure to find him resting or a licking of his thumbs. So when it is taking very relaxed, what the cat will be doing? It will be licking its thumbs, right? Very relaxedly it will be doing. So we can find that it is sitting and it is taking rest, or encased in doing complicated long division sums. Sometimes it will be very relaxed, like licking its thumbs, and it will be sitting. Sometimes you can see it is always deeply thinking about some long division sums. If your calculation is given, you'll be calculating, and deeply you'll be thinking, and you'll be sitting, you know, like that. It will act like thinking of a deep sum. And macavity, there is no one like macavity. So again, the poet wanted to say, macavity is a unique one. No one we can compare with this. There never was a cat of such deceitfulness and suavity. Deceitfulness means it is a dishonesty or cunningness, and suavity means it is confidence. Okay, so no, there is never a cat. We cannot find any cat like with dishonesty or cunningness like this cat, and confidence to escape from the situation. There is no any other cat. We cannot compare this cat with any other like that. A special one only, macavity. Next one. He always has an alibi. Alibi means a claim of evidence that was elsewhere when a crime was omitted. So when there is crime is happening, some other persons will be there to do that. Okay. So some other persons will be there for doing this activity. So a great person's thief or some persons will have some assistants, right? They will not come in the spot. They will have their assistants to come. So like that, he always has an alibi. One alibi is there. And one or two to spare, not only one or two persons for the spare, it will be there. So to make the other persons to do, it will be commenting. At whatever time the deed took place, McCavity was not there. So whatever the crime is happening, that time McCavity is not there. And they say that all the cats whose wick deeds are widely known. And everyone says that every cat's wide the activities, everything, everyone knows. That is a wicked cat like that, everyone knows. I might mention Munjanjeri. Munjanjeri is also another fictional character. Okay. So here the writer wanted to tell about two other cats. And Griddlebone. Okay, so this two also, Munjanjeri and Griddlebone, also a fictional character like McCavity. In T.S. Eliot's book, Old Possum Book of Practical Cats, there is also a fictional character which is always very familiar with the theft and mischief. These all the characters will be filled with some persons, no, like that. Other two characters, it is given in the T.S. Eliot's poem. So Munjanjeri and Griddlebone, okay? So I might mention Munjanjeri, I might mention Griddlebone. That is two agents of McCavity. These two also will be calling us as agents of McCavity. Two other agents to do all the mischievous activities. McCavity has agents. Who are all? Munjanjeri and Griddlebone. These also are always famous for theft. Okay? And are nothing more than agent for the cat who all the time just controls their operation, the Napoleon of crime. So the Napoleon of crime is the commanding leader of the criminals. So now McCavity is the greatest criminal. So here the poet wanted to name the McCavity as the Napoleon of crime. So already in the first itself he has named as a hidden paw and Napoleon of crime, also two names he is telling for this McCavity, and he wanted to conclude this poem. So in this poem he says about the previous one more book, Old Possum Book of Practical Cats. He has mentioned two names, Munjanjeri and Griddlebone. So from that he is quoting that names as a two agents of McCavity, and he is telling whenever there is some crime, McCavity will escape because he has many other persons, like agents he has. They will be doing the crime and they also will escape. Okay, so among all the criminals, who is the highest? McCavity is the highest. So he is naming as a Napoleon of crime, and he is completing this poem. Okay, so hope you have understood this remaining paragraph also. So I told you already, McCavity is a poem about what is happening in the society. The poet wanted to tell that there are many persons like McCavity who what they will be doing. They will be doing the wrong things, and at the time of investigation, they will not have any proof. So they will be escaping from the situation. Okay. So let me go for reading the glossary also. Listen carefully. Afterwards, you'll be able to understand the meanings very well. First one, define. To resist or to challenge, bafflement, total confusion. Scotland Yard, the headquarters of London Metropolitan Police Service. Flying squad, a police force ready to plunge into action. Levitation, the action of rising and floating in the air. Fakir, a holy person who lives on arms and has the power of levitate. Ginger, alert and cautious. Find, demon, feline, cat, depravity, evil quality, larder, cupboard for storing food, refill, ransacks to steal, peek, a Pekingese dog, stifle, to suppress someone from acting, trellis, wooden bar used as a support for creepers, admiralty, a government department that administered the British Navy, deceitfulness, cunningness, suavity, confidence and sophistication, alibi, a claim of evidence that one was elsewhere when a crime was committed, munjanjore and griddle bone, fictional characters specialized in petty thefts and mischiefs in T.S. Eliot's book, Old Possum Book of Practical Cats, Napoleon of crime, the commanding leader of criminals. Okay, so this glossary, what the meaning is given, everything can be asked in your appreciation question answers also. So you have to listen carefully and understand the meaning. Then the previous test, you have written the appreciation question answer. In the among the first poem, they have asked who is the speaker, something. Everybody, you have written the poet alone. So that is not the correct answer. Whenever you wanted to write about the speaker, you have to write the name of the speaker. So Gabriel Okara is the name of the first poem speaker. No, but only few has written the answer, Gabriel Okara. So next time, because among many poems, if you are writing, only the poet will not be the answer. Which poet, we cannot tell. So if you know the answer, you should write the writer's name also. Clear? So other answers, everything was good. And only this is the thing. And many of them don't know to write the ERC. Explanation, reference, context. That once again, you go for revising that. Okay. Next, let me go for you. The answers given in the page number 129. Read the poem once again and complete the summary using the words given in the box. Okay. Take that and write the answer. Let me read. Macavity, the Mystery Cat, is a humorous poem where the poet T.S. Eliot describes the mysterious. First one answer, you can take it from the box what is given in the next one. Qualities of a Shane Wildcat. First A answer, qualities. He commits a crime at every possible opportunity. He is an elusive master. B answer, criminal. Who leaves no evidence after he commits a crime. Even the Scotland Yard, the London, C answer, detective agency, is unable to arrest him. The flying squad is desperate, D answer, desperate, because every time they rush to the crime spot to seize Macavity, he is not there. He breaks the human law as well as the law of, E answer, gravity. He baffles even a fakir, F answer, fakir, with his powers of levitation. Macavity appears tall and thin with the sunken eyes. G answer, sunken eyes. He is always preoccupied with some serious thought. His coat is dusty and his whiskers are unkempt. Whiskers are unkempt. Macavity is a devil in guise of a cat. Devil in the guise of a cat. He appears to be outwardly respectable, but his action disprove it. Macavity loots the larder, ransacks the jewel case, and breaks the greenhouse glass, but wonder of wonders, he is not to be found anywhere there. He is always a mile away from the scene of crime, happily relaxing or doing difficult division sums. He is clever at making up an alibi every time he plots a crime. All the notorious cats are nothing but the agents of Macavity, the Napoleon of crime. Okay, completer. You can go for learning the question answers from your guide. Paragraph, you can frame as your one paragraph and you can learn from that. Appreciation question answers, go for learning the additional also. Okay. Complete the book back exercise, everything, and learn the paragraph. Next supplement reader we will see in the next video. Okay, thank you students.